and gentlemen, I was quickly made aware of the fact that drug and alcohol problems are on the increase, especially among the young. I will not trouble you now with statistics, no doubt better qualified speakers will do so later. But anybody who reads newspapers, listens to the radio, or watches television will recognise the underlying contribution made by drugs and alcohol to many of the problems which afflict society. For alcohol and drugs do not respect age, sex, class, or occupation. And the line between recreational use and creeping addiction is perilously thin.
Still chain smoking, round round all day. Out my mind, but I can't lose walking. Still chain smoking, round round all day. Out my mind, but I can't lose walking.
I can't lose focus. I'm my mind.